Good evening. evening, Kamusta. Good evening. If you like to walk at night like me, just keep playing music, you'll be fine. I can do this till morning. Kira kita, kira kita. Kiti, 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 kiti. Kira kita, kira. Uri baba miye o. Uri mama miye o. Ele babi jowo o majem saraka kinto chen. I'm actually making a trouser. Once I'm done, I'll definitely take pictures and probably share. It's a trouser. So this is the front trouser block. This is the back. Kitty, kitty, kitty. kira kita kira kita kiti 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 kiti. Ori baba mi o, ori mama mi o, eleda mi jowo o ma jentara ka kintete. Shell up in the Niga. Okay, so I'm done with this and I'm probably going to start another one. Hey, Mommy Bitapo, how are you? Thank you so much. Okay, so this is how I staple. Once I'm done with a pattern or a design, I staple them together. Okay, so I'm done with this and I'll be using Ankara. I'll be mixing Ankara with mesh. Where it should be. I think I'm going to start another pattern, so unfortunately I can't raise it for you to see. You can't see anything on here because it's a choice pattern, but you can't see it. You know, as for those who use pattern making method to create the designs, we have what we call master pattern. So with the master pattern, you can trace, you can make a copy of the master pattern, and it is the traced copy you design. So basically that's what I'm doing right now, but you cannot see anything until I pencil it out. Can you see? There are traced lines. They won't make any sense now until I trace them out. So I'm going to do that in a bit. And possibly design it. Okay, so I always do this for Bispo. Bispo simply means to make to measure. So we measure this particular client. So I am going to pencil the pattern out. I like to work with clutch pencils. I hate sharpening pencils. So I work with clutch pencils. Okay, I think I'm done. I'm half done. Let me show you. I don't know if this is
will still make sense. So this is the front bodies. This is the darts, the bust darts, the waist darts, the back darts, the slanted CV, and some parts I don't need to pencil them out because I'll be cutting them away anyway, so I'll save my energy. These are the ones I need to for my design, so hopefully I will be able to take pictures.